Hey guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer, and we're playing Majin. Now this place, the sky is red. There seems to be fire in the air. What does it look like? Grangache Ravine dig site. Monsters! Oh, I don't like those. Those are hard to beat. Wait. Let me use lightning.
Okay, I use lightning.
Let's use it again.
I use lightning.
Yes, please do. Right now.
Go away.
Whoa.
Go away. I use lightning!
Monsters are getting harder!
Go away!
Great! Thank you, Teald. And there is fire.
Fire too strong. I'm not strong enough to fight fire yet.
We're gonna find you a power. The power to blow out fires. I guess I need to go up, or follow the other passage, but I think I'm gonna go up first. I'm gonna ask you to wait here, Teald.
I wait here.
What? Ow. Monsters. Great! Where can I use these bombs? Oh, over here? Is that gonna work? Won't I round up exploding myself? What is that? Oh, lightning fruit. Hey, little guy.
Oh, so you have our savior, the Majin, with you. I bet he truly is powerful. Can he bend those iron bars over there?
I'll have to ask him. How can he get up here?
I can't do.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That doesn't work. That was kind of suicidal, but I was trying it out. What about...
I can't do.
Okay, can you... No, I guess he can't. Okay, well, we're gonna try deep passage, I guess. and I'll come back. It doesn't work. Need to figure it out. Oh, hi!
I heard that the Majin could breathe fire hot enough to melt steel and could walk unharmed on lava. So maybe if the Majin had all his powers, he'd be able to stand that fire. Well, I guess legends are usually exaggerated.
I don't think so. I think we'll get the power at some point. Which guy should I get rid of first? Let's get rid of the small guys first.
Take that and that! Fly away! Go away! Fly away!
Get rid of those guys. Well done. Yeah. I guess I'm gonna have to return here at some point. Stronger than the other guys.
Fly away! Go away!
Where are you? Teald? Teald! What the? No! No, come here, Teald! Oh, it's my bad. Oh no. Alright, at least he's gone.
Thank you, Tepe.
No problem.
Go away!
I kinda got you in this mess to begin with. I'm gonna be right here.
Go away!
We should be done now.
Go away!
Okay. Oh, alright. Let's talk.
I remember there was someone on a boat. I think Dark General also with the boat. I remember. Sorry. Can't do.
Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to find a terminal somewhere and move it here. Oh. Wait. No. What did I round up doing?
I did great!
Let's read this. Electrical device warnings. Large amount of electricity is needed to move electrical devices. Handle with care. Okay. Can I carry this? I guess I can't move that. What does that do? Electricity. Alright, Tealt.
Get on back and get to High Place.
That is also not gonna work, I guess. Or is it? Nope, I need electricity. What is here? Oh, that's where I need to go. Go, go, go. You can do it. Drop down. Okay. Hey, buddy. Whoa. With these, we should be able to use your powers. Here, and I'm gonna put one here. All right, Tealt. I'm lucky he didn't jump in here. I guess it was programmed for him not to jump here. Now we go up. Should I finish this place first? Probably should. I'm gonna go here first, you guys. Guess I'm gonna attack him from behind, gonna sneak up on him. It's great that they added this feature to the video game. Okay. Oh no.
Oh,
can't reach that place. Oh, maybe I can. Can I? Nope. Where is this? Huh. There must be a way to bring Tealt here. But I just don't know how. Definitely can't jump there without Tealt. Wonder what those do. Oh, okay, maybe if I climb from here. I guess that's what the electricity was needed for. This allow me to go and get tealed? Nope. Okay, I'm gonna go back up. There's another one on the other side. Oh. Oh. Tealed, come over here. There you go. Going up. Now we're gonna do it. Teamwork.
Darkness possesses many living things to turn them to darkness too. But that won't work on the Majin. Neither could darkness kill the Majin. That's why darkness had to steal his powers and keep him imprisoned. It was a cruel deal.
Can I walk on this line? I'm not gonna try it. I'll bring this fruit first. Let's pluck it up.
My lightning's stronger now.
Can you walk on here, Teal'c?
I go now.
Oh. I guess once Teal'c gets fire, I'll be able to go there. Not right now. We're gonna come back at some later time. We're going down. You on? Alright. Let's go. Where to next? Up here. Now I'll be able to bring Teal'c up with me.
I go now.
Any hidden treasures anywhere? Oh, up there. Huh. That's just decoration. Is there a way for me to actually go there? Nope, I believe it's just decoration. I think so. Can I walk on those beams and get there? I don't know. Oh well. Wait, Teal'c, we need to go back down because I didn't go and get that treasure chest. Whoa!
Ouch!
You were in too much of a hurry. Treasures left here. Huh. Oh, there's one treasure there. I have to go back there. Huh.
Ah!
That was very suicidal. I guess he survived. Tippy, who can survive very high falls. That's one thing I've noticed about him. Able to reach it. If not, I'm gonna have to come back with TPU. To believe that I used. Whoa, come on. What? We can do this. Yeah, I used to be like, I'm not gonna remember his name. I might as well call him Teo. I think that's what I said. How do I get there? Do I just jump? Should I walk on here? That is some scary stuff. Dangerous stuff. Ah, don't fall! Okay. I mean, don't fall down. What? I'm gonna reach it. Is there a way for me to go even higher up? I don't know. I don't think so. Gonna try it anyways, might as well, because I'm up here. Ah! No, that didn't work. What? Look at that, you guys. There's a fireball right there. Oh, I can't reach it yet, because I don't have depower. So we'll move on to the next area, and I would think there's a memory shard here. Plus the fireball. So that's probably what's missing. Oh, come on, Teal'c.
I go now.
That's probably the two items that are missing. And since it's not night, I'm not gonna wait here. I'll come back. Get the memory shard. And once we get the firepower, I'll be able to make the boxes explode. A beautiful place here. Like the infinite to infinity and beyond. And save point, Kingdom Navi headquarters. And let's save. Oh, and let's look at our item. Survival. Manifer said... What's a manifer? Said to have been worn by kingdoms... Tough marines? Oh, they look cool. Alright. So I think I'm pretty much done with that. I wonder if that's worth it, having flexibility instead of acrobatics. I don't know, but I'm gonna stick with what I have. So okay guys, don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butt, I'll see you in the next video, thanks for watching!